I got Sailor Moon out on Hulu, remastered, subtitles, everything, and I just watched the first few episodes, even better than I remember it. First of all, this show is for stoners. The Japanese subs are so much better because they're so crazy. It's like, she literally talks about like how she's gonna punish people, how she's the pretty soldier and she's gonna punish you. It sort of like reminds me of episodes of Martin. Regina! Like, there's just a lot of that. Sailor Moon! Oh my god! One thing the show is really not, it's not politically correct. Apparently she's supposed to only be like 14 years old. Girls in my middle school class wore those outfits to school, they would be kicked out. The trashiest they were allowed to go was like some ugly spaghetti strap tank tops and like a head full of butterfly clips. Maybe some body glitter. Not like, you know, knee-high boots and like a skirt that's like, there's just a lot of legs showing. Hey, get out of my necklace. And then like second or third episode, all the kids in the school are getting possessed by the devil through these tarot card readings, which was great scenes. This one boy gets possessed by the devil. Then he goes to school and he pulls up his teacher's skirt and slaps a smiley face sticker on her butt. What does the teacher do? Or she just starts crying about how she's never gonna get married. Didn't make any sense at all. I laughed. Because it was so weird. This was like 1992, this stuff came out, you know? It's not like, you know, it's like the 60s. But the craziest episode that I've watched so far is the weight loss episode. Sailor Moon wakes up one morning, she gets out of the shower, she gets on the scale. Oh my god, I gained weight! I'm so fat! She's standing there looking like a twig, and the fucking cat is like doing drawings of her, looking like a big fat pig. They go to school, and there's this one girl who's, like, a little fat, and she's like, you know, it's really hard to exercise and lose weight. And those bitches are just like, we know. It was horrible. Honestly, the show reminds me of Jimei, Private School Girl. Like, it actually does. So they go to the gym, and of course the gym is possessed by demons. They got these girls going into chrysalises and getting the fat sucked out of them, so that's a good message. You know, fat dieting is not really all that at the end of the day. But it's not really saying that at all. Because then Sailor Moon's like losing the fight, and the cat's like, maybe you'll lose some weight if you fight some bad guys right now. And then she's just like, she just wants to get thin so fucking bad. But I'm not gonna stop watching it because she just looks so done up. The twirling is like Wonder Woman on steroids. The hand-drawn animation with the neon coloring is so amazing. The storefronts and the arcades really make it feel like Tokyo. A Tokyo where everyone has blonde and red hair. And it's just such a weird show that I can't stop watching.